Hello, thank you for clicking on the video. I greatly appreciate that. If you find yourself enjoying this video, I do hope you hit that like button down below, as it really helps push it with the YouTube algorithm. If you find yourself coming back to my channel fairly often, I do hope you hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you get notified about when I'm going live and my upcoming videos. Now, if you haven't seen any of my previous Demon's Souls videos, you can check out the playlist here. And if you just haven't seen the last video, you can check out that video here. Now, without further ado, let's poof on in, play some Demon's Souls.
No, I don't have any souls, so let's just go do this. Nearly got me. I remember very much hating these things. Ow. I need to go up. Okay, I'm just using my normal arrows, not my fancy ones. Oh, gosh, darn it. Let's not fall down this time. I need to take care of these stupid things up here, because otherwise they're just gonna keep shooting these stupid fucking things at me, and I'm just gonna get annoyed by it. Oh my god, I forgot how... I forgot how bad the aiming is on this game. Jesus. Just hit the stupid thing. Thank you. I heard it. Are you fucking kidding me from that far away? Oh, fuck you. Ow. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh, there's another one. Bro, these things are the absolute worst. No shot I missed you just then. Thank you. Now I need to buy more arrows.
What a bit of indulgence.
45. So I need 55 more. way overshot that one. Way overshot that one. Ow. I'm telling you, dude, these things are the absolute worst. How did I miss? They hit, but it's not gonna register the damage because I was too far away from it. Ow. These things are bad with the combination of the very awful kind of like mechanics this game has for like shooting. Hey, got one. Okay. It's like it goes through them. I fucking hate these things, dude. Oh, hit that one. Hit that one. Oh, that was a bad shot. dick. Do I have soul stones left? Or body stones? Yes.
You have your wit. Bring me more. Be a blacksmith.
Oh, I don't have the souls.
Don't waste my time.
Ah, okay, that'll do.
If it be a blacksmith. Blacksmith.
I need to do a little bit of farming here because I need a particular thing from one of these guys. Ah, I forgot to memorize the thing I was needing to memorize. Shit. That time. Alright, straight into boss fight, okay. We're gonna put out the scimitar instead. Oh, maybe it's not a boss fight. Is it a boss fight? It's gotta be a boss fight.
Go forth, Galvin. May you be unharmed. Leave us, prayer of demons. This is a sanctuary for the lost and wretched. There is nothing here for you to pillage or plunder. Please, leave quietly.
Is he a boss fight? Yeah, probably. Kind of expected all these things to die whenever I did that, but looks like I've still gotta actually kill them, so.
back, will you? I shall let no harm come to dearest destroyer. May you rot in the deepest depths of this swamp. Why must you pests insist on intruding upon our haven? You abandoned us long ago. What right do you have? We live humble lives. Leave us be.
Ish.
I failed you.
Okay, so you get auto-plagued as soon as you go there. That's cool to know. I'm gonna come back here because I want to collect the stuff, but I need to get some plague resistance first so I'm not fucking auto dying to plague. Definitely easiest boss fight in the game, though, without a doubt. Once again, thank you for clicking on the video. I greatly appreciate that. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.